is your first time at our clinic.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's great. Well, welcome to our clinic. So let me make sure that we have everything in our chart here, okay? We just need to go over a few things before we move on, okay? Alright, let's see here.
Okay,
now let's see here. Do you suffer from anything other than depression? For example, do you have arthritis, asthma, any clotting disorder? Anxiety, is that a problem for you as well? Along with the depression, right? Okay, and that's why you take the Xanax and the Lexapro. Okay, let's see here. How about any high blood pressure? Do you have any high blood pressure at all? No.
I see here that you are here for your vaccines, is that correct? Okay. Vaccine. Okay. So, I also see here that you have a lot of anxiety. Lexapro one a day as well. Okay. use tobacco, okay? Do you drink alcohol? Socially, okay? All right. Now, do you exercise? Do you go to the gym? And other than the gym, what other hobbies do you have? Do you keep busy with other things? Do you keep your mind busy with other activities? So you like to color? Oh, that's good.
reason I asked if you ever meditated or did yoga is because these two activities help with anxiety and depression. That's why I asked, okay? But today we're just going to practice some breathing exercises so that way we can get your anxiety level down, okay? Before we do what we need to do, I don't want to keep mentioning it because I don't want you to be afraid. Okay, we already know why you're here, so there's really no need for me to keep mentioning it. But I want to get your frame of mind away from that and focus on the breathing exercises that we're going to do together, okay? And I promise that that is going to help you like you've never thought, okay? Flu shot, I've had vaccines, I've had steroid shots as well, because I have a history of asthma, so I've had that given to me as well. And when I was younger, I too was afraid of needles, but I had to overcome that, and the way I overcame that was with breathing exercises, and that's what helped me. And to this day, I still practice it, and it does help me a lot. Even in many, like, I still do that for many other situations. So, you know, this is all brand new to you, so don't worry about it, okay? We're gonna get you through this, all right? Okay, so just take it easy. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. I promise you. Yeah, before you leave, you're gonna think to yourself, why was I so afraid? That's exactly what you're gonna ask yourself. Why? shut your eyes. Leave your arm at your side right here, okay? But before we count down, I need you to tell me what your anxiety level is at this time. Are you more relaxed? Okay. You feel more relaxed. Okay, so we started off at 8. Then it was 5. So tell me what your anxiety level is right now. A 2. Oh, wow. Great. Okay, that's wonderful. I see that you're not that nervous now. You were very nervous at the beginning. To continue with the breathing exercises as I do what I need to do. Okay, so close your eyes and let's start this again with the breathing. Okay, this time I'm just gonna guide you through it. Okay, let's start. Breathe in for 4 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. Release. Breathe in. 1, 2, 3, 4. And release. Breathe in. is your anxiety level at this time? You have no anxiety. Oh, wow. That's great. Okay, I'm just jotting that down. Who gave you the vaccine?
Well, I already gave it to you. We already administered the vaccine during our breathing exercises and our countdown.
But I won't tell you when I gave it, when I did it.
It's best that you don't know, because the next time that you come in here to get another vaccine or any type of shot, if I tell you, then if I say, for example, well, I gave it to you during the countdown, well, in the back of your mind, you're going to be thinking, well, she's going to give it to me when we do the countdown, and I don't want you to know when. See? But it was given to you. And did you feel anything?
No.
Focus on your breathing, and I had you relaxed. I told you that we were gonna do what you needed. Exactly. That's right. I'm so happy that you came to our clinic and that we helped you through this fear of needles. And that's really all it is. Now you've learned a new skill when it comes to fearing needles, and you've learned how to manage your fear for the next time. And you know, you can do these meditation practices at home, these breathing exercises at home, just to relax you. You can start off with that, yeah. But yeah, we already gave you the vaccine. I'm very happy that you didn't notice. I really, really am. So I'm gonna jot that down here too. Okay. Okay. So, as you can see, you have a band-aid on. I placed a band-aid on your arm, and you could take it off tomorrow or tonight. It's okay. You can leave it on. And let's see here if there's anything else that I need from you today before you go. Do it for at least Okay.
Okay. So, we are done with that. We are done updating your chart. And again, I'm so happy that we got through this together, didn't we? But the truth is, you're the one who really did it. So.